doofing.
Spirit is spent.
There's a face I never expected to see in exile. The maidens of Aurith must be wailing in their beds now that their mighty duelist has left them. Or is that why you're here? Did you perhaps choose the wrong bed in which to celebrate your conquests? I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, that putrid giant you felled out there. Back in Aureoth, I disdained your kind. In Rayclast, I don't have that luxury. Lion-Eye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater.
There'll be time for that soon enough.
Be well.
Dashing duelist, drenched and deserted on the dreariest strand. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile. Easy, lad. You could lacerate a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. Alas, my Merry Gull is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion. There's an island, a hop, skip and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gull ran aground. Watched the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw, but he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? Oh, forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives.